When we talk about disaster management, we need to look at the risk assessment. We don't have to work in silos, but then we have to look at an overall integrated approach so that no one is left behind, and then we can address all the emergencies. But one communication gap is real, because not all people are well versed in telecommunication facilities. So we have to, alongside, we have to develop other systems whereby we can communicate with members of the public who are not well versed in IT.